Or Flora was going to take some solo beds to Crosby Station. It was amazing. The trucks were amazing. Flora was excited. "Holy shit," said the driver. "This is fucking amazing." "Yes, indeed," said Thomas. "But remember, rails could still be slippery." The trucks warned Flora. The soil was heavier than ever. It was immense. Soon the guard jumped to his van, blew his whistle, and Flora made her way towards the station at the end of the line. Flora was puffing along nicely. She was just having a tremendous time with the trucks. However, as she passed a very familiar location we all know too well from the... Well, you know. Flora decided to stop. She ran out of coal, and water was nowhere to be found or harvested. "No! Shit!" said the guard. "Not again!" And he ran back to the nearest signal box, telephoned for help, but couldn't find the signal box until he remembered it was in the opposite direction. So he jumped to that signal box, telephoned for the help once again. And soon, Toby arrived and banged into the back of Florida. It was an accident. Toby apologized profusely, and the driver, when the everything was on the way, Toby decided to take Flora to the nearest station. Henry giggled and thought the situation, "Oh no," said the robot. Then they arrived at the station. Yay. Sir Topham Hatt was waiting for all. "Flora, I did not expect you to run out of water and coal. This is strange. Some of the towers must be frozen from the winter thaw. Nevertheless, you are a really useful engine of how far you've come." And Sir Topham spun on his heel and walked wildly away. Flora and Toby made amends for the bumping incident and promised to remain just friends for the longest of times. However, there was much more to be had on the island of Sonar once more, but that, of course, is a story for once again another day.